Hi, I'm Anisha, AI evangelist and inference maker at Intel. We have created a number of edge AI reference kits to help you build real-world solutions with OpenVINO. In this video, I will introduce one of the kits called Intelligent Queue Management. Intelligent Queue Management is an AI application that enables cameras to detect and count the number of customers in a queue. It combines computer vision and object detection to enable people counting. We'll show you how to streamline your retail checkout process through real-time customer insights, improved operational efficiency, and increased customer satisfaction, all with OpenVINO inference optimization and acceleration. If you want your lines to move faster and improve your customer experience, this app is for you. Let's break down this app into four steps. First, video of your queue is captured with a camera and processed. Second, the video is run through a model to detect all of your customers. Third, your detected customers are identified within queues and then counted. Finally, each queue is set to have a customer maximum. When capacity is reached, an alert is sent. This allows informed decision making to streamline the checkout process. You can quickly open a new queue or reroute your customers. This speeds up your operation, giving you real-time business insights to improve staffing, resourcing, and ultimately happy customers. Retail checkout is just one example. The core here is detecting, counting, and decision making. You can analyze cars in a traffic lane to improve congestion, count livestock to corral them on a farm, and much more by fine-tuning this model with some minor changes to the code. And your possibilities are endless here. If you want to try it out for yourself, watch our technical how-to video, read our step-by-step tutorial, or clone the codes from our GitHub. Thanks for watching.